the perfect day.
Congregation, Rachel and Simon have given their consent, made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
This is the perfect, this is the perfect.